may makapasa sa ano, dahil nga ka. Huwag kinakaharapin ako maging, alam nyo ha, maging panel ha, sa kumpre ha. Mahirap ako magtanong. 1 plus 1 2 Anong 11? What is the first step? Okay. Sige nga po, let's review. What is wish? Anyone?
Let's read it.
Reading of?
The Bible. Okay.
What is meditation? Meditation to work. What is oratio?
Prayer.
Very good. You're learning, ha? You're learning, no? Pasensya na ka, teacher. Ako kaya po, paulit-ulit, ha? May bago ko maging pala ay teacher by profession. Kaya ko pagturo, ay gusto ko yan. That's my life. Kaya ko, nananahimik na ako sa traffic na eh. Nakasin ko sa traffic na. Nananahimik ko, hindi lang ako pinull out. Hindi lang ako seminaryo. Kasi yan na ako. Kaya meron pa nga akong kainta. Nagturo ko ng Christology. Sa ano, sa online, sa Fatima, meron pang mga taga-Humatan, mga taga-Jeffy, may mga taga-Ugo, hindi ko na nga alam kung may taga-Maisan na sumali. Ako wala na siguro na akalala eh. I remembered it before. I teach Christology during the pandemic, 2021. Every Tuesday, 8 p.m. Yun lang. May masabi na. And then the fourth, and in the fourth, station in fourth stage natin? Contemplatio. Ito po, no? What is contemplatio? This is something different. Alam natin yung lectio, which is reading. We know the meditatio, that is meditation. We know oratio, prayer. But how about contemplation? This is a time of resting in God's presence. After reading, meditating, and praying, let go of words and seek to sit quiet with God. Contemplation is about being with God, trusting that He is present at and at work, even if nothing is felt or seen at the moment. It is often described as a prayer filled words where the soul rests in the divine. My dear brothers and sisters, this is a more superlative level of oration. When we pray oratio, we are speaking, Lord, we thank you for giving us the word of God in order for us to understand what you want for us, what is your will for us. Even that is prayer. But contemplation is different. Let God speak to you. You don't need to speak. You remain silent. You remain silent. Kaya yun, makahimuli ka pa, alis ko.
Alis ko. Oo nga eh.
Hindi naman nakamalas pa. So, mga naman pala, alibay. Kasi nabi pang address yung katabi bahay nila, Ayo Rex. Diba? Anyway, kapag sa panalapag, what is contemplation? Contemplation is letting God, trusting God. Yes, listen to God. Ito po yung lahat na mga gusto natin mangyari, inilahat na natin. Lord, pahala ka na. You are more powerful. I give everything. Parang po sa mga lingkod ng simbahan dito. Di ba, nagpa-plano kayo ng pastoral programming niya, di ba? Paano kayo ng activities ka, paano kayo ng maganyan. And you feel that it is not enough. Kulang, di ba? Pero ginawa kayo lahat ng best pa, tama ba? Nagpuyag ka, pinaghirapan mo lahat. Pero in the end, di ba? Ano ang kulang? Ano sa bigit mo? Lord, ikaw ang pinagta nito para naman. Ganoon na lang po dito ang kapatid, dinabra ko ng contemplation. when you read the Word of God, when you meditate on the Word of God, when you pray over it, the Lord wants you to go to a something at a superlative level of prayer, and that is contemplation. Hindi from contemplation, ha? Contemplation. Ang contemplation, mga kapatid, hindi pagtulog, ha?
Excel on
doing the next week. Madali, di ba?